is very healing to be outside with your own thoughts, have the sun on your face. It's just very restorative.
Shouldn't have to drive a car because there's no sidewalks, there's no trails, there's no bike lanes.
The final mile set out to answer a question. Could U.S. cities move faster, more efficiently, and more equitably to deliver mobility networks to residents across the country? The answer to that is yes.